It's Simpol time and this is Chef Tatong and today magluluto tayo ng isang chicken recipe na may kick of spice. Let's start cooking!
Simpol, Simpol, luto na ha.
This recipe is part of the Simpol cookbook series where we try to make cooking as simple as ABC. Kaya yung mga prep natin, nakadivide siya ng A, B, and C para mas madali niyong sundan yung ating recipe. So, let's start. Meron akong chicken dito, around 1 kilo. And I'm going to marinate it with datu puti patis and calamansi. So, that's around 4 pieces of calamansi and 4 tablespoons of patis. Very simple lang na combination, patis and calamansi. Pero it will go a long way. Not only in flavoring your food, but also keeping your food juicy, especially meats, no, when you marinate. So, let's just let that rest and marinate. And meron akong pan dito. What are we doing now? We will saute our onions. Ginger. Garlic. Saute to bring out the flavor. UFC curry powder. Gigisa din natin para ma labas niya ang kanyang aroma, no? Mas mabubuhay yung iyang yung curry flavor because binuhay natin yung kanyang essential oils. Lalagyan ko din ng bay leaf. And lalagyan ko na yung chicken. Ito pa lang, sobrang malasan nitong recipe. So, di ba, set A, set B, nandito na yung set B. Anong gagawin naman natin ngayon? Set C na, ito na siya. But unahin natin yung mga hard vegetables. So, ano yung hard vegetables natin? Meron tayong carrots. We just put that there. Our potatoes, other potatoes. We will add some braising liquid, around 1 cup of water. You can also use chicken stock. Yan. And let that cook for around 15 minutes. Para sigurado tayong luto na yung ating potatoes, luto na ating carrots, and luto na yung ating chicken. So, our chicken curry has been cooking for around 12 minutes now. Let's check on it. Yan, tingnan mo, it's simmering away. So, yung gagawin na natin dito, we will just add our coconut cream or if you want to use milk, pwede din milk. This is the time you add it. So, yung gagawin natin, add lang natin yung ating coconut milk. Gata. Gamit ko dito ay kakang gata. Yan. And I add my red and green bell peppers. Yan. And we will season now with just salt and pepper. And black pepper. So, if you want it to be spicy, yung gagawin mo, ngayon mo lalagyan ng sili. Iiwan ko na siyang nakabukas para mas mabilis mag-evaporate ang liquid. Now, our vegetables, our chicken are fully cooked. And our sauce is, you know, thick enough. Look at that, no? Maganda, malapot na siya. And let's plate. Super simple recipe, no? Sigurado akong gagawa kayo ng isang perfect chicken curry. And that was a very simple way of making your favorite chicken curry. Kaya tandaan nyo, kahit sino kaya magluto, basta simple! Mga ka-simple, remember, loving is sharing. Kaya share this video and like nyo na rin. Kain mo na ako. Bye!